Next up, we have Fitbit, which has been listed since June 2015, is a provider of health and fitness devices which track your everyday moves. It has a market cap of $1.2 billion, no PE ratio, and doesn't pay dividends. It's all sounding very similar to GoPro.
Yeah. So
positive, exciting listing, ticks all the boxes, and then all of a sudden Apple comes out with a watch and no one wants a Fitbit anymore.
Yes, and I mean they were actually quite pretty, little purple Fitbit or a black Fitbit and little screen and a watch and everything in it. It just wasn't enough to kind of overcome the excitement from the excitement around the Apple Watch, and then also everything else that everyone else has been doing, including Garmin. So nice little company, but where's the demand going to come from?
They are a lot cheaper than the other devices, so I get the feeling they're the entry level, you know. So
yeah, but they're not as cheap as the Chinese ripoff of Fitbit, because there's one that's doing very, very well in China, and I've even seen some people in South Africa wearing that exact same thing.
And I've never actually used Fitbit, but I hear the software is pretty good.
Yeah.
It's a tough one. I do think that the idea was great, the concept was great, but it's gonna get eaten by Apple.
Yeah, it's very similar to the Jawbone that I had, where you've got the device, it tracks your movements, you've got the app, so you enter your it links up Bluetooth set across, and then you enter your food and you kind of get an idea of how you're doing in life. Mm. But it doesn't really change your world in terms of being able to check your messages on your phone and doing all the other stuff you're able to do on Apple, and still the coolest thing I've ever seen, the photo thing. So you can't do that stuff on a Fitbit, and for that reason it just isn't competitive at the moment, and I can't see what they're going to do to make them competitive again.
Yeah, they do have zero debt on the balance sheet and about $700 million sitting in cash, so I guess they're definitely out there looking, because they realize the competition that's come in.
Yeah.
But I'm not willing to bet my own money on whether they can crack it or not.
No, we'll have to see what they actually do with that cash. Again, I mean, this is kind of the reverse of a GoPro. Even though they're very cheap and they might be regarded as a reasonable takeover target, you generally don't want to buy a company with a big fat balance sheet like that. They can use that balance sheet though to buy themselves some growth. So let's see what happens, but I'm not going to be involved while that plays out.
Okay, well let's look at that share graph, and yeah, looks very similar to GoPro. Yeah, I just think in terms of their intellectual technology, the moat isn't strong enough for other players to come in. Like you mentioned, there are Chinese companies coming in and doing the same thing.
Yeah.
Hot or not?
It's a not from me.
Yeah, agreed. Not hot on Fitbit.